So here we'll be working on the spin of the ball. So with your right hand, getting your four fingers to flick that ball around that way. So flick it like that. And on the other side we have our thumb going the same way, and flicking it across, like using the grip to flick it across, so it goes like that. So with this one, flicking that way, and the thumb gripping it across like that. So like that, and you should get that. This thumb here is just the guide, just a guiding hand. So I'll do 10 small ones, flicking it on, using your left thumb to flip it around. 10 of those, swap over, then your right thumb's gonna do the flicking, and this hand's gonna, the other four fingers gonna be the ones that are going the same way as that thumb. You'll be able to tell by the spin off the ball whether your fingers and your thumb are working together. So here we're going to do the same thing. We're going to do it passing forward. So start on the thumb. Same thing with your thumb. Good, rip down. Now we'll switch sides, same thing. Now we're going to go the progression into a normal pass. Right hand thumb flick down. This is the right hand. We're going to do the same thing, but we're going to go from the hip. Far side from your partner, and remember we're going to get that rotation in the wrist at 180. Grip down with the thumb, keeping your abs tense, and then finishing with your fingers pointing towards your target. So you start off the hips closest. Focus on thumb grip on the side, on the coast side.